Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today the plan is to try to do a dome with our good stone. I've shaped it over the week so that it's now got an acceptable form. So the goal is basically to get a dome here. So I'm gonna have to grind the side at an angle. This side is already semi-started, so that should help understand what I'm talking about. Depending on how long it goes, I also have my polishing material, so depending on the time, we might also get that and actually get to see the finished product. If not, it's going to have to be another video. Sometimes I do struggle to keep my stone on my wax, so if that is the case here, I will come back to you with the magic of editing. Let's get into it. I popped out the new block because I thought it was time. It's better to have a smooth surface for that. And I also have my sandpaper for the finer details. I don't want to leave any scratches. So without further ado, let us begin. We're already starting to see some results. Nothing done yet, of course, but it's always nice to see things progress rather quickly. Helps keep the morale up. I found that when I'm doing a dome by hand, the best trick is typically the flicker of the wrist, just to keep that round, that rounding edge, which is necessary for a cabochon. I'm gonna have to use smooth curves. Let's And we're still seeing some improvement. I don't know what's going on with the focus. There we go. We still got a way to go to reach the level of the other side, which will also need some work, but this is a perfect example to show you that I believe the pattern is a rolling flash fire, because it's the same flash that you see move from one end of the stone to the other. I feel like this block makes a very annoying sound compared to the last one. It's not for lack of water at this point. It's really just how it's made, hopefully. After much usage, it's going to be a bit smoother and not as prone to making these high-pitched sounds. The problem with this side is that it's not done equally. The cut at the top, so that might give some difficulties. It actually looked like it's a bit wider here, which is something that can be arranged. I guess we got a dry spot here. Yep, I think we're definitely going to only get to see the dome. Polishing will be another day. I might do it with a few other stones I have that are ready to go in the cerium oxide, but it's quite late for me, and I hate to keep videos going for too long, so better to do one video tonight and another one tomorrow or at some other point this week. Polishing takes quite a while because you've got to make sure to hit every angle, so that takes a lot of time, and you want to make sure that the polish actually polishes every part, otherwise you get dull spots, which is not good, both visually and financially. More water again. What I'm doing right now is trying to remove some of the wax from this side, just because it blocks me from working on this side correctly. So just a bit of grinding. We should be fine now. Yeah, much better. Ideally, I would work on removing this, but that can wait a tiny bit later. Let's see. I think we can do slightly better here. Yeah, this side should be a bit better. Still not quite. Difficulty, of course, I don't want to change the shape of the stone so much, because then it means redoing all the sides and the back. I do think we're getting slightly better. Might want to just smoothen that edge, but it's getting closer to being equal. Although I can't help but notice that this here could use a bit of a smoothing. man down, be back. And after some technical difficulties, we are back. No arm done. Let's keep it going. Sorry for all the hair. I think we're almost there on the sides. Much better. One thing is, I'm watching the television, no volume of course, because I'm completely unaware of any copyright law, so I'm not even going to mention what I'm watching, but that keeps me distracted, because watching the same repetitive movement for 30 plus minutes can get a bit on the boring side. My apologies. That's the stuff. Now I just need to calibrate it. Actually, this side is the one that needs the most. I think we're at the point where we can start doing the ends now. This block is definitely a thirsty one, doesn't require more water than the previous one. I do not like that, but hopefully it improves with time. Nothing yet. Getting slightly better, but we've got a long way to go. I think I might actually switch to the rougher side just to go faster. It's not suggested, but I think it might just... Actually, I wonder if this isn't the smoother side. Try something. Are we? Don't have quite the dome yet. think this is what we're going to leave it at for tonight. I have some analysis to do, because I fear that we might be running out of color. If I can get the camera to focus, I feel like we might be running out of color on this side. So I think I might only have the possibility to basically rough the marks and then polish and much more shaping possible. So I guess I'll keep you updated. I expect the polish video the polish video to come out soon. I don't keep timelines, I don't keep tight schedules, but that's the situation as it stands. See you in the next one.